Father, what's going on here? Why is that weird man walking around the operating table with that weird chandelier in his hands?
What are you talking about, child? I don't see anything.
You don't see the man on the other side of the glass?
My child, this place is giving you hallucinations. You must rest.
I don't know what's real or what is a product of my imagination, Father.
Let me tell you a story. Hundreds of years ago, this island was inhabited by a tribe. One night, the moon could not be seen in the night sky, and the world was plunged into darkness. The shaman of the tribe, those with special blood, danced around their dead, willing their bodies to rise and walk the earth once more.
That sounds terrifying.
That's an...
I don't know, Father. What really matters is that I couldn't find the girls. I'm afraid I've lost their trace.
Not entirely. If my sight doesn't fail me, that knife belonged to the founders of this hospital. Their use inside the operating room was forbidden long ago, but I've heard that they are still used for autopsies. In the morgue, you might find a clue that could lead you to the girls.
I don't really want to go to the morgue right now, but if there's a slight chance of finding anything in there, I'll go.
I have heard rumors of dark experiments carried out in the morgue. Be careful.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
I don't know what just happened. There was a dead creature lying on an operating table. It had blades for hands. After circling the body 3 times, it rose and tried to kill me. I found an old scalpel. The priest told me it would have been used in the basement morgue. I should find some leads about the girls there.